Tri-State forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Schack.
And here she is. How's your week been?
It was good. It was a fun week.
It was a good one. You guys doing everything, anything really fun we should know about?
I don't know. Did I?
Did you get outside with Weston?
I thought you were inferring something like that.
No,
did I tell you something already?
I don't even remember.
No, we did. Well, a little bike riding last evening. Gosh, outside.
You put Weston on one of those
carriers in
carriers
the back? Absolutely.
I love that.
Yeah, he does.
Those were such sweet days.
Yeah, lots of good stuff. You did for the week?
No, I didn't do anything good. But I remember pushing my baby back when I had one in one of those joggers.
Oh, yeah, we have that,
he
too.
He loved
man,
the jogger.
I can barely handle that one, though. I'd rather drag.
It's a weekend for both jogging and bike riding.
It is. There's a lot of good weather to enjoy. You know, we've kind of been in and out of rainy periods, really muggy the last couple of days on the oppressive side for humidity. So that's going to touch back just a little bit. Let's start off this morning, though. We do have some concerns for rain in our southern counties, though, and it was heavy during the night. Here's a Power 5 radar. And notice one more band there in central Mason County. The heaviest will stay south of Maysville. And then we also have some showers still for southern Pendleton into Bracken County. But so far this morning, have not seen anything severe, have not had any reports of any problems, but a wider view showing from Cincinnati north, it has been dry, so it is mainly just our southern counties. And the radar estimated totals to the south are pretty impressive with a lot of spots there in the green, an estimation over 1 inch of overnight rain. Some spots, radar estimates around 2 inches of rain in extreme southern Mason into northern Fleming County. So there has been some heavy rain over the last 12 hours, anywhere from Falmouth south and then on the Ohio side from West Union south to the Ohio River, picking up that rain for Adams County. So some overnight rain, but it has shifted south and should stay there this morning. The flash flood watch continues until 11 a.m. in our extreme southeastern counties. The rest of us very likely dry not only this morning, actually for the rest of the weekend. Here's the city cam with a dry start in Cincinnati, but it is a little bit warm, a touch warm still in the 70s. Right now at 72, the dew point at 71. We talk about that dew point in the 70s being oppressive humidity. So it is on the very muggy side this morning, a light north wind at 3 miles an hour. The wind is out of the north because our stationary front is sitting just nestled on the southern side of the tri-state, allowing that rain band in our extreme southern counties. And we'll have the potential for the coming hours during our morning, maybe into the midday. Notice this is 11 a.m., but I think after that we are quiet through the afternoon. We should keep it dry tonight, and by tomorrow, an area of high pressure sliding in from the northwest will ensure dry conditions as that stationary front edges even farther south. And so dry and slightly more comfortable even more for our Sunday as that dew point drops back a few more degrees. And it looks like our next system will bring back the rain chance for next Tuesday. So I do think the next widespread chance for rain is not for a couple of days. Our temperature trend today, we end up in the mid-80s by the afternoon, fall back during the evening, and our rain coverage only 20% for our southern counties through the morning, a stray shower into the afternoon, and then dry conditions by this evening. Today we top out at 84 degrees, still muggy, but not as oppressive for our humidity. On the warm side at 84, 64 for a low tonight, and by tomorrow, back to 84. We have more sunshine, likely dry for everyone on Sunday. By Monday, 83 and partly cloudy. Tuesday, 81. That's the better chance for rain and thunderstorms with a cold front behind that. Low humidity, upper 70s, and lots of sunshine. A beautiful second half of the work week. Jonathan.
Thanks.